When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can... Suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Oh, taking it to the torso. As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors can use barricades, steel stairs, and that
ricochet ready to strike.
6:30. And this one is over. WWE superstar requires
Byron. In the world of romance, this is what we call a kiss.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Maurice.
And that seemed like a... Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to...
This is
going to
hurt.
The has been eliminated.
That could finish off.
X-Pac has been eliminated.
Set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista.
What a win for Batista.
Here is your winner, The Animal.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome.
These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match. where you have to take out opponents one by one.
This could turn into a handicap match or a singles match at any moment. What it looks like at the start will not be where we wind up.
That's unnecessary.
Punishing the opponent. Ow, a nasty knee drop.
Big right hand.
That could finish off X-Pac.
He's hit off the tag.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Now trampling the opposition.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance.
Has been eliminated.
Into a crippling attack on the knee. Benjamin is taking command of this one.
This can't be how Nash envisioned tonight going.
Face first off the post. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Boom! Head first.
Oh, look at that.
To play defense here.
Scott Hall is really falling behind.
Yeah, Shelton is appearing unstoppable.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, nasty elbow.
Another one.
Endless attack here. Oh, right to the kidneys. Suplex, wrist clutch, suplex, perfect.
Explode suplex.
Shelton Benjamin continues to mount offense.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Hall's confidence?
Able to get there in time.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Pressure on MVP continues to mount.
Everything
everything going in Big Sexy's favor right now.
Oh my, set fly. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Oh my, devastating impact to the back. Here comes Hogan.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Oh, look at this. Here comes that slam.
Backbreaker.
Ow. Oh, look at these.
Oh, man, that hurts.
Straining that trapezius muscle. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
There's a tag.
Push it all the way up.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
Cedric Alexander.
Alexander, Shelton Benjamin, and Bobby Lashley.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here. Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their
Oh, wait a minute, setting in.
What an impressive performance and victory surviving against. Bell rings and we are off in this. And that's all she wrote. Victory, guys, no contest.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamroller.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification.
Superstar
survived. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be
going to end well.
Batista with the win.
Hey, did you have any doubt?
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.